Sometimes it's hard to be a banger from America.